it's time to take a field trip on Noggin.
Racers that I've wanted to show you. Mr. McFeely gave it to me earlier. So I'll just put it right in picture-picture, and we'll see it together, how people make erasers. Now, erasers are made from all different kinds of materials. And this person makes sure that the right amount of each material is used. There's some oil going in. See the oil there? And then he covers it up. This is all getting mixed up together. That looks like gelatin, doesn't it? Now some slabs of rubber. That's all part of what erasers are made of. And once the mixture's just right, it's time to blend them all together. Now, this person uses a machine that squeezes those materials between two large metal rollers. They're like huge rolling pins. See that stuff getting all squeezed together? Around and around it goes. I think it looks like pink dough. When the color and the thickness are just right, those sheets are taken out of the mixer and ready for the next step. This man puts the erasers into an oven and heats them up. There they go, right into that oven. He does this because when you heat erasers, they become very smooth and easy to manage, flexible. And they're heated in that oven for about half an hour. And out they come. But they need to be trimmed. So that person's trimming. And then put in a cold liquid to be cooled off. Now, this person operates a very large machine that does a lot of things at once. It has a special cutting wheel that slices off long slabs of erasers. See the slabs there? And then they're taken up this conveyor belt to another machine. This machine cuts those slabs into smaller erasers. Down the sliding board with those erasers. They're put inside this big drum that tumbles them around and around until all their edges are smooth and soft. I wonder what that feels like, to feel all those erasers. Now it's time for a final wash. They're getting a shower. And the erasers are dried with warm air and put into bins. This person is going to mark the erasers, and then she'll pack them up. See how the names go on the eraser? Takes a lot of people and a lot of machines to make erasers. And I think it's fun to watch. I think it's fun to see how people make different things. There are so many helpful people in this world of ours. Every day you'll find somebody who's helping with something.